I'm at the tomb of Saint Anthony, and you can see the people moving past the tomb, touching the tomb, and praying for their intentions. It's a magnificent scene here, seeing the faith of the people and their wonderful devotion to Saint Anthony of Padua. Here's a close-up of the tomb itself. Behind that stone panel is the body of Saint Anthony of Padua.